This is Hope. She's a 4 to 5 month old, maybe terrier, maybe poodle, maybe some Australian shepherd. She's got a little bit of a blue eye. And she loves to talk. This little girl was brought into the animal shelter after having been hit by a car. But despite having a broken pelvis and a broken leg, or a dislocated leg, she has made a great recovery thanks to the wonderful vets that saw her and the folks that donated to help her. Now she is just about ready for her forever home. She would love to say hello.